let me know if you guys like the different angles that I'm getting to. Like, if you guys want to see my food more, or, you know, let me know. I somehow ate the top of the sandwich off. I really don't think this angle of me is very good, so sorry if I look crazy.
Hey guys, I bet you're wondering what the heck's up with this different setting. Well, you guessed it. I didn't finish my sandwich. Yeah, I started the video and I was eating and I got a little full off the half a sandwich, weirdly. But I also was studying really hard for a test I had. But I do F up a sandwich every now and then. I really would love some suggestions. Sorry if I look around a lot. I'm not even really looking at anything besides my house, which I see all the time. I just kind of have a weird thing where I can't just like stare into one thing for too long, it seems like. Like people's eyes, the camera, just like I'm not a big starer, I guess. Sometimes it makes me feel a little bit nervous, I feel like, but, and so if you're wondering why I look around a lot, I'm literally looking at nothing. That looks gross. What does that look like to you?
That looks like...
And it's a hole too. If you don't know what that looks like, then I shouldn't have to explain it. That's so gross.